Good morning.
Yes, good morning, everybody. And welcome to the Church Without Walls. We're so glad that you let us come to your house, car, wherever you are, computer, cell phone. We're glad that you allowed us to come where you are because of the distance around the world. There's no way that you could come to where we are if we were to confine our ministry to a building. So today, Gale and I are going to sing for you an old song. Of course, they're always old songs. We haven't sung this one in a long time, but it fit with the message today, and Joshua may show up later. So it's on page 409 of the old church hymnal, if you happen to have one, page 409, and it's called Farther Along.
All by and by.
We have Cyndi Gale an appointment with the eye doctor to get her eyes examined, get some new glasses. These don't seem to work as good as they used to.
Yeah, we'll blame the glasses.
We'll blame the glasses. Oh! So again, we thank you for being with us today. Let me help Gale to the table. Get your Bibles and turn with me, please, to the book of 1 Thessalonians.
Yes.
1 Thessalonians. And I'll get my Bible and I'll be right back.